you are not on this app, then you are missing out. Where have you been? This is a completely different area of social media. It's not like Facebook. It's not like Instagram or Twitter or TikTok. It is a completely new area. What is going on, everyone? This is Quinn Talks Money, and today we are going to talk about the new hot app on the market that is invite only, and it is exclusive, and everybody is talking about it. It's called Clubhouse. And Clubhouse is a very different type of social network. So every social network that you know about right now relies on visuals. You have to have videos, images, GIFs, or text. All of it is really visual content. But what if I were to tell you that there is a new social network that's not focusing on visual content? There is, and it's called Clubhouse. And Clubhouse is an audio-focused social network. And it's not like Spotify or it's not like Apple Music where you're gonna listen to music. It's almost like if you were to listen to a TED Talk, and in that TED Talk, you were able to interact with the speaker, or you were at a conference, and you were able to actually interact with the different panels. Just this whole group of a bunch of different people, but instead of being on video, you're in this live conversation, and all of the conversation is happening right in the Clubhouse app. And so the really cool thing about Clubhouse is it only came out this year and there is already a ton of hype around it. Clubhouse was created by two serial entrepreneurs, Paul Davison and Rohan Seth, and they are taking over this area of social media that is not capitalized on. You have tons of social media networks out there and none of them are focusing on sound. There's podcasts, there's conferences, there's all these different things, but there's nowhere to actually compile that sound in one place and get value out of it for the rest of your community. A lot of people are saying it might even be the new big social media network. So how do you actually get an invite to Clubhouse? Well, it's a little bit difficult. I actually just got my invite and started in the app just a little bit ago, but it requires you to get an invite or an actual recommendation from someone that's already on the app. We're about to jump into some other important details on Clubhouse and some other really interesting information, but right before that, would you be able to give this video a like and click that subscribe button down there? It helps me out so much. Really, I appreciate it. Let's jump right back in. So the exclusivity of it, even though they say it's a beta version and it's just helping them to grow the brand, the exclusivity is creating a ton of hype around this company, and it's something that everyone is talking about and feels like they have to be a part of. So when I got into the app, I was able to invite two more of my friends. So it looks at my contacts and then I can actually invite two more people and then so on and so forth. So it creates this snowball effect where only a certain amount of people are able to get in. And then once everyone wants to know about it, then they'll probably release it to the public and actually increase the amount of users that are on it. So right now there's already some really big names that are already on Clubhouse, like Oprah, Kevin Hart, Grant Cardone, Gary Vee, Perez Hilton, Drake, tons of celebrities, tons of big names, and it's creating a lot of clout and a lot of hype around this app. So if you can get an invite, jump on it right away and get into Clubhouse app. Now let's actually talk about how Clubhouse app works and what you're gonna see when you log into the platform. So for me personally, when I logged in, I created a profile and I was able to choose different interests that I had. So the different interests might relate to different topics that I like to talk about, different places I like to go, different things that I'm actually interested in, and then it will curate different rooms of people talking about those types of topics. So one example of a topic that I was actually able to join into the conversation on was something called Who Wants to Be a Hundredaire? And it was basically a playoff of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire, but it was a live game show that about 500 people were able to participate in. So they would choose a random person from the audience or from this room to actually be a part of the game show. And then one of the moderators would ask five questions and it was giving you the chance to win $100. And the awesome thing about this app and the thing that makes it really cool is it's not just these one or two people that are actually having a conversation. All of the 500 people had a chance to actually join the game show, and the person that was playing Who Wants to Be a Hundredaire could actually randomly select one of the audience members to be their phone a friend or the different people that could be their lifeline during the game show. So that was extremely cool. And then basically you can leave that room and you can join other rooms. So there was another room that was actually a pitch competition. So people could actually pitch their business and see if they could win $1,000 from some of the moderators. And some of the moderators were business executives, they were life coaches, different people that have successfully run businesses, and they were critiquing people that were giving their pitches on the network and then giving away money depending on how good your pitch was or the different things that you actually needed money to pay for with your business. So this was so cool when I was able to scroll through the feed and see all of the different rooms, hundreds of people in some, maybe it was just 10 in others, but being able to join these conversations, almost like joining a live podcast, but instead of just listening to people, you can actually interact and be a part of it. And again, it's only audio. The reason I love audio so much, I grew up learning to play the piano only through listening. So I did not read music when I learned to play the piano. I would go to bed listening to music and listening to a tape of a song, and then I would get up in the morning and try and play that song on the piano. And so when I was 5 years old, that's how I actually learned to play the piano. And now it still sticks with me where if I hear a song on the radio, I can go to the piano and play it. And that is what I think is so cool and powerful about Clubhouse. It's really allowing you to focus on senses that we completely forget about. And one of those is sound. So being able to have a social network solely focused on sound is extremely unique in the market. And it's something that a lot of people are saying might actually take over and become these new live podcasting or live conferences. You could have spoken word contests, so many different ideas that you can think of to be involved with Clubhouse. With all social networks, one of the huge reasons that brands and people love these networks is that you can build a community. And with Clubhouse, it's no different. If you are someone that creates videos online, or you're someone that's a music maker, or you're someone that maybe posts a lot of photos when you go and travel, you also have a story to tell. You have a story to tell via your voice. And that voice can be, maybe if you're a travel expert, creating different travel blogs, but being able to talk about recommendations when you travel to certain cities, or getting a group of people who are traveling to Europe next year, hopefully, and being able to talk about the different places they could go. Or maybe if you are a blogger, instead of talking about or writing down recipes and having images of those recipes, you could talk about different meals that you're going to be prepping for the entire week and getting people to actually collaborate on that as well. Or maybe you're a fitness instructor. Or maybe you're a fitness instructor or a yoga instructor, and instead of creating videos online, you can talk through exercises with people and get them to interact in real time. So building a community is an extremely important part of all social networks, and it's no different with Clubhouse. Obviously, I know you want to be joining now, and I hope that you get an invite soon. I wish you the best of luck. If you get on, follow me at Quinn Cox. I'm on there. I'm gonna try and build a community just like we talked about. We can have some conversations on there about money, about travel, about life, about startups, whatever it might be. I'm sure some of your friends might have Clubhouse. Talk about it online and see who you can get in touch with, and then maybe someone will give you an invite. Let me know in the comments if you get on. Tell me your username. I would be glad to send you a follow. Thanks so much for watching, and don't forget, sound is a powerful sense, and let's use it. See you later on Quinn Talks Money.